We go together, better than birds of a feather, you and I. You will be treasured, much like the time a stranger handed me a large fry. You get tired of all the talk from players and from the jocks, so think inside of the box I'm living in. The boys will try to take you home, but girl, you know that I won't. Cause I couldn't if I wanted to.
Are we gonna auto-tune this part, or should I just sing it lower?
Cause I'm the lover for you. Just say the word and I'll go anywhere nearby. And you know that it's true. I won't complain about a wasted day inside. I know better cause I see a woman go by and complain about you.
About you.
About you.
About you.
And girl, what I lack in showers, I make up for with moves.
The moves.
Stop. Don't complicate it. Can't split the bill or even split my food stamps. But if we make it, I'll treat you in a way the other boys can. I'll let you pick out all my clothes and pick the Netflix shows. Am I a picky eater? No, I'm loving it. And I'll be playing with your cat and never mention that it is the biggest asshole I've ever seen. Cause I'm the lover for you. Exit the grocery store, cause that's where you'll find me. I hope that it's true. If we're in love, I can make inside jokes finally. You had me at hello. Yes, you can bum a smoke, but I'll light it with you.
You know, cause you're hot? Never mind.
And babe, I'll stop smoking and say all the smoking for you.
See, the meaning behind that one is you're so smoke. Are you whistling? Like, right in the middle of my metaphor. You're whistling. Unbelievable. Alright, just play a drum solo whenever you want. That's fine, I don't care.
Yeah, I would kick him out of the band, but we're brothers so I can. Plus he's younger so he panhandles easy. Although I hate to ask you now, if our love ever works out, he wants the couch or a package deal. It's the sofa for you. And maybe there's a lazy boy for my bud hop, and Ryan'll come too.
And my buddy, or it can just be us two. That's it. Let's just not get ahead of ourselves here, and we'll figure this out late. Please come back. Please. Please.
Ahoy, landlubbers, it's the captain from 21 Pirates, and I'm just mopping the floors, cause nobody asked me to do a cameo in this one. Don't mind me. That's fine. Someone's got to mop the floors.